The Oba said if there is no demand, there will be no supply. He appealed to the federal government to make the nation's borders difficult to traffic people abroad. The Benin monarch said government and the private sector should create job opportunities for youths to engage them meaningfully. Obaiwai II told the EU and World Bank delegation that the palace is collaborating with the state task force on human trafficking to educate the people on the dangers inherent in the act.
What we have done so far is good. To thank God that it's having desired effect. What we need to do more.
The head of delegation and EU ambassador Ketil Kelsen said there is the need for synergy to end the scourge.
That you have demonstrated that has echoed far beyond Benin City to the global stage. So of course it's clear that we all need to work together.
He commended the Oba of Benin for his roles, especially the pronouncement against human trafficking and irregular migration in Benin. Ogochukwu Kaona, NTA News.